Good morning. We're just heading out on our first Kyoto day. So I think we're going to try and do the Fushimi Inari Shrine today and the temple and like the Gion district and things like that. And then leave the bamboo grove and the monkeys till tomorrow. Let's go. First stop of the day as always, 7-Eleven, snacks and coffee. Yeah. Yay. So we think we're going to wait for the 9:15. That's what Google Maps says, and it says it goes to Kyoto. It's a special rapid one, so we think that's the one we're going to wait for. We've got about 14 minute wait, but the signs are pretty clear, to be fair. They come up in obviously Japanese, but then they do translate into English as well, so they're quite clear. Quite easy. That's crazy.
Big journey.
Huh?
Big journey.
This is the old capital. It's really pretty though.
Nice
one,
look at it.
Yeah, I might have to get my sunnies out. Wow. I can't believe you like this. So now we're just going to go and wash our hands over here. Are we going to go wash our hands before we go in? I think we should.
Ready?
Yeah.
Twenty-seven.
Wow. Okay. Now we need to go and pay for. I think it's like a fortune.
He's arrogant and stubborn and takes the world too lightly. This is a sign that she will be deceived by others. Know that self-reflection and self-awareness are essential. Good at first, bad after.
Good at first, bad after. I don't know if yours is a bad one. I don't think so. Mine basically...
Very dangerous, be careful.
Oh.
Be careful of vertical houses and bad slopes.
Oh, I had that on mine.
Don't give up. Will be a loss on both sides.
Okay, that sounds good. Mine said, don't give up, be happy. Something about vertical houses as well, but they're just cute to keep. So we're gonna head up. You can see all the one people that have got the bad fortunes tied them up on there. We don't think ours are bad. We don't know, but we think we just, you put the bad ones on there anyway. So now we're gonna head up. These are tiny. Oh, I thought you just ducked your head then. I thought you nearly got hit.
No, no. No, good sort of.
The higher we're getting, the quieter it is. Don't you find?
Yeah.
tell you that.
Wow. Oh, he's trying. It's quite impressive. About halfway up, we saw a guy take the roof off the toilet, didn't we?
Yeah.
Just like haul it on his back.
I whipped it up on his shoulder, so he's walking off with it.
There's me struggling to get up anyway, just normally, and he's carrying a Tory gate on his shoulder.
Yeah.
Crazy. Yeah. This is the view. It's tiring. It's a long way. A lot of stairs. But it does get quieter the higher you get up. Potato on a stick. You got salt.
Just salt, yeah.
I got garlic. How is it?
It's good. It basically just tastes like really salted crisps on a stick, but with more potato in the middle.
Oh,
no.
Yeah. Oh, I've missed garlic so much. Oh, my word. I just got for a mince beef cutlet. I fancy something sweet, so I'm going to go for a candied strawberry skewers. What did you get in the end?
Mince beef cutlet.
Mince beef cutlet. I didn't know if you'd get the cheesy one. I just saw cheese. I think you got excited.
I'm not a big fan of stuff that's like covered in cheese sauce or something like
that. No.
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Lovely.
Oh, very nice. And then I've got one of these which looks like a toffee apple, but strawberries.
Mm.
I've just actually cracked it. I don't know if you can see that. It's
hard. Oh, is it hard?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, so on the outside it's like sugar. That's so nice. They got the knife of strawberry. You bite? It's the weirdest sensation going through something crunchy to then soft. Nice, huh?
There you go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Does it taste different to the actual like soft serve?
It tastes nicer. It tastes creamier.
Oh yeah, that is. Get on my tongue. There we go, it's on my coat now.
That's
very nice. A lot creamier.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Really light as well.
Yeah, so we're in Gion district right now. This is where all the geishas and things are, we believe. We're heading just down this road. There's a shrine at the bottom, which is another thing on our list. A what? Yakusaki.
What?
Yakusaki.
Yeah, I think it's
Yakusaki. You could be very wrong, Ian. I thought it was like Yakuza.
Yasaka Ginger Shrine.
Yasaka Ginger. So, let's go have a look. Very historical day today.
Well, this year is a little bit as well.
Yeah, a little bit. Thank you. still bows and claps.
Looks nice, doesn't it? Oh, look at the little doggy. Stumbled upon the Shiki Mart. Well, we think we have anyway. It's that sign that says the Shiki. So we think we have. Lots of shoes. Mike's just about to try. We think they're a steamed rice-like dumpling. And you've got, what is it, brine sugar sauce?
Very sweet.
Very sweet. Mm. Good though?
Mm. Very nice. Mm.
Sake. Cheers. Oh, it's not what I expected. Oh, that's nice.
I expected it to be like,
but it's not. Oh. Oh, just been back to the hotel for a bit of a rest because my legs were really starting to hurt. And so now we're heading out back down to Dotonbori for the evening. We're going to go and try, I think it's called Round One Stadium. It's like an arcade play. 5 floors, unlimited play for 3 hours. So we're going to go try that and then maybe get some food. See what we fancy. But yeah, a bit more of a chilled evening. Well, maybe not.
Just heading out.
Just heading out.
See where the night takes us.
Here we are, ready for a bit of downtime. Oh, imagine me trying to get that home. So we've gone through to Spocha. And we've paid about £15 each for unlimited 3 hours of like table tennis, rodeo, bowling,
just getting
amusements, golf, archery. So we're going to try and find whatever we can. Well, gold medal, the loser. Look at this, look at it. Beautiful.
Nearly outside
the stadium, fans. I'm knackered. I can't believe you're getting home. I literally just got none. Quickest game machine win ever. Don't need that, do we? Nah. This place is seriously cool. Considering we paid about 15 quid for 3 hours. From another rainy day in Osaka. Rainy and windy. We've just come out of the hotel and there's like the road's closed, so we think there's like a marathon or something. Yeah, it's the electrolyte drink. Yeah, it's that one we got in Disney. So we're just heading to 7-Eleven first for snacks and drinks, and then we are heading back to Kyoto for our second day, and we're going to Arashiyama, Bamboo Forest and the Monkey Park. So excited. Hopefully the Bamboo Forest will look really nice in the rain, we're thinking. So yeah, excited to get there and see it. See how quick it grows and everything. Apparently it grows like ridiculously quickly. Yeah. So excited. Way do we need to go, Mr. Map? That's very close to your face. This way, where everybody else is going. Yeah. Let's go find some. I'm sure I thought we'd have been able to see it by now, to be fair.
We're going to the monkey park first, yeah?
Okay. Arashiyama might be my favourite place yet. This is so calming. Like, I play noises like that to go to sleep on a night. So this is so relaxing for me. Oh, there's a sign for the monkeys. 20-minute walk to see the monkeys. 600 yen each, about 350. And we get to feed them. Monkeys. Oh, look at that one on the roof. They're running. They're all like covered under the roof, the side of the roof there as well.
Push it forward a bit more.
Welcome. That was cool.
It was very cool.
Very, very cool. The feed is like 100 yen a bag, so it's like 50p. It's a long walk up though. Hike up.
Yeah.
But on a rainy day, it's quite quiet up there, so it's worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can imagine it being absolutely rammed at a height of summer though.
And yeah.
That hike would be horrendous.
That hike would be horrific in summer. But yeah, overall, really cool. Amazing. Also got some pins and a stamp at the top.
Oh,
winner.
Win-win.
Right, let's go to the bamboo.
What's going on?
It might be the same.
No, you've got a bit.
If you are coming to Japan and you're going to Kyoto, come to Arashiyama. It is lovely. Oh, Mike's doing some photography. Look at that lunch. It is so nice here. Say if you want to come and it's quiet, you come at like 5 a.m. But it's not rammed. There's a few people.
Not too bad. It's just it's not as big as the weather.
Yeah. Soda marshmallow. Good. Sweets in Japan are next level. These trains are so cute. So we're back at the hotel. We've just had a bit of a chill, haven't we? A bit of a chill for about an hour and a half because my feet were killing me. So we're now going to head out to Dotonbori for some food, for some tea. But I'm going to sign this vlog off here because now we've finished with Kyoto. The next vlog will be at Nara Park, where we are going tomorrow to feed the bowing deer. So yeah, we'll see you soon. You going to wave?